time to be jolly with mistletoe and holly and a hap, hap, happy face. There is something in the air again, a feeling we should share again, a warm and cozy place.
For more than four decades, the sounds of Christmas found their richest expression in the warm and reassuring voice of Bing Crosby. In his annual Christmas shows, he seemed to personify the hope and joy of the holiday season.
If we just get together, we could laugh at the weather and fill the world with cheer. We could get something going so that even though it's snowing, we could smile away a tear. There'll be so much love and happiness we'll be able to say, that we feel very, very kind of extraordinary this merry Christmas day.
Sleigh bells ring, are you listening?
In the lane, snow is glistening.
A beautiful sight, we're happy tonight, walking in a winter wonderland.
Said the night wind to the little lamb, do you see what I see?
Do you see what I see?
Way up in the sky, little lamb, do you see what I see?
Oh, the weather outside is frightful,
but the fire, it's so delightful.
And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Hark, the herald angels sing, glory to the newborn king. Peace on earth and mercy mild, God and sinners reconciled.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, do you think of jingle bells?
That starts with J and that rhymes with sleigh and that goes with bell. Well, you got the snow and you got the sleigh and you ho-ho-hoing all the way. The bobtail bay's heading for the hay pell-mell. That's the signal you should mingle when the sleigh bells start to tingle. Starts with J, rhymes with sleigh and that goes with bell.
Well, give me the jing, jing, jing of the jingle bell. I get carried away when they start to ring. Any time of the night or day, in the one-horse open play is the time for everyone to sing. Hey, jing, jing, jing of the jingle bell. It's the music I love to hear all the way. The conditions are not ideal if you play the glockenspiel when you drive a one-horse open sleigh.
Give me the jing, jing, jing of the jingle bells. I get carried away when they start to ring. Any time of the night or day, in a one-horse open sleigh, it's the time for everyone to sing.
Give me the jing, jing, jing of the jingle bells. It's the music I love to hear all the way.
It's a matter of pure delight, making all our spirits bright. When you drive, when you drive, when you drive,
got or you haven't got style. If you got it, you stand out a mile.
Christmas 1973, but one example of the incomparable Crosby style.
Just be sure there's no belt in the back, chum. You've either got or you haven't got flair. Here's the plot. Flair is what keeps them staring. When you wear those duds with a white tie and studs, you can pass any mirror and smile. You've either got or you haven't got. Got or you haven't got. Got or you haven't got style.
Mm-hmm. duds, duds with white tie and studs. You can pass any mirror and smile. You've either got or you haven't got, got, or you haven't got, got. And he had such style.
That number is from one of Bing's annual Christmas specials. Beginning on radio in 1935 and continuing on television from the early 60s on, Bing's Christmas shows became a Yuletide tradition. Christmas just wouldn't be Christmas without Bing Crosby. So tonight, in a new show created from the best of Crosby Christmas shows past, we're going to be treated once again to a visit from Big Crosby and his music at Christmas time. And I think that's very nice. Over the years, and particularly during the holiday season, Bing had the unique ability to make us feel we were all somehow members of the same family. So let's look upon tonight as a kind of family reunion. And what more fitting way to begin than with Bing's immediate family, his wife Catherine, his children Harry, Mary Frances, and Nathaniel, whom we all watch grow up on his Christmas shows.
Hi, group.
Oh,
that's the best Christmas tree we've ever done, I think.
Oh.
Of course, it's a little heavy on the tin cans. I think maybe some bicycle chains here and a little sprocket there, maybe a little saran wrap.
Oh, we just needed your artistic supervision, dear.
Yeah, Dad, you seem to miss out on work again today.
I was out trying to uphold the old family tradition.
How was your day, dear?
Simply wizard. Marvelous, marvelous.
But what do we care as long as we have that one special thing? We haven't got a threepenny piece to buy a cup of tea. But we've got camaraderie.
Our house is in a little valise that hasn't got a key.
But we've got
camaraderie.
Rain or shine, if the weather is more or fine, or whenever the morning line, we're ready just in case.
There they go, and however we finish up, we know we're in the human race, if only barely.
We haven't got the uppity jerks for high society, but we've got
camaraderie.
Sure, and that's some indigent folks whose secret seems to be excessive poverty.
You need a lift, here's a gift. Looky here for you, my dear.
Have you got a goodie there for me?
Have a banana.
It's ABC.
A-M-A-R-A-D-E-R-I-E.
And that's spelled with bells.
Crosby children and I loved to sing with Bing on the Christmas shows. Nathaniel never minded a shortage of front teeth or vocal tone, and in time he developed plenty of both. Mary Frances willingly suffered her braces to be removed and her hair to be tightly French braided. And Harry, he tried desperately, if futilely, to keep a straight face. Join me now and watch our children grow while they know the excitement of working with their dad at Christmas time.
It's in 1966 that Catherine and the children begin their annual appearances with Bing.
There they are. Great brood. This is Nathaniel.
I'm 5 years old.
That's right. And this is Mary Frances.
I'm 7 years old.
Hello. And you? This is Harry.
I'm 8 years old.
And this is Catherine.
And I'm not talking.
Well, that's a novelty. Have you kids made any plans? Anything special you'd like to do while you're in town?
Yes. We'd like to have Christmas dinner at Uncle Bob Hope's.
Oh, that would be lovely, wouldn't it? But I tell you, Bob's not at home. You know, for years, he's been having his Christmas dinner over with the troops.
He must like army food.
Oh, now, children, we're going home for Christmas dinner. Daddy's been duck hunting. So you know what we're going to have?
Turkey didn't shoot one duck.
Silver bell,
ring-a-ling.
Silver bell,
hear and sing.
It's Christmas time in the city.
Ring-a-ling-a-ling-a-ling.
Ring-a-ling,
silver bell.
Hear them sing.
Silver bell.
Tomorrow will be Christmas Day. Now what do you want for Christmas?
A brand new bike.
And what do you want for Christmas?
You know what I like.
And what do you want for Christmas?
A talking dog.
If I could talk to the animals, just imagine it, chatting with a chimp in Chimpanese. Imagine talking to a tiger, chatting with a cheetah. What a neat achievement that would be.
We could talk with the animals,
yes.
Learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree.
That's elevating. We'd study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig and flea.
Turtle.
Oh, that's progress.
My Pekingese would be extremely good.
You're a grand girl.
Could you sing a song in hippopotamus?
Why not a miss?
You would?
You would.
If I could parley with the pachyderms. It's a fairy tale worthy of Hans Andersen or Grimm. A man who walks with the animals, talks with the animals, grunts and squeaks and squawks with the animals. They could squeak.
Squeak, 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 squeak.
And squawk.
Squawk, 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 squawk.
And talk.
Yattity, 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 yattity.
You do that part real good.
And talk.
Said the little lamb to the shepherd boy, do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear?
Ringing through the sky, shepherd boy. Do you hear what I hear?
Do you hear what I hear?
A child shivers in the cold. Let us bring him silver and gold.
Let us bring him silver.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, a ring ting tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together.
with you.
Sleigh ride together with you.
Giddy up, giddy up. Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, giddy up. There's a birthday party at the home of Farmer Gray. It'll be the perfect ending of a perfect day. We'll be singing the songs we love to sing without a single stop.
At the fireplace while we watch the chestnuts hop.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir. And folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows some turkey and some mistletoe help to keep the spirits bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight.
We three kings of Orient are bearing gifts we traverse afar. Field and fountain, moor and mountain, following yonder star.
Haul out the holly, put up the tree before our spirits fall again. Fill up the stockings, we may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols at the spinet. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Need a little Christmas now.
Christmas is a time for coming home, for gathering with those you love to share the joy of the season.
Oh, there's no place like home for the holidays. For no matter how far away you go, when you long for the sunshine of a friendly day, for the holidays you can't be home, sweet home.
Christmas is coming, the
Christmas
geese are getting fat.
Children, children, what do? For our children, we have them and we love them with all our might, and we tuck them up safely in bed at night. We tell them the way to the land of nowhere, and the things they should say when they talk to God. Children, children, what can you say about children? Who knows where their childhood ends, or when it ends, just why you drift apart? I only know that they never leave your heart.
Bing in 1962 on his first televised Christmas show.
Sorta. Buff your pinky, flex your wrist. This is even bigger than the twist. Horns don't turn, no strings goes in. Doing the Bing. Gum your briar, make no haste. Never let a wiggle go to waste. Bells don't ring, don't ting-a-ling. Doing the bing. It's a dainty little dance. Holly golly, not a chance. Just relax, no strain, no tax. You're passing the test if you crawl and you creep. You're doing it best if you fall asleep.
You're doing it best if you fall asleep. Yeah. Songs don't swing, don't ring a ding a ding. Doing a bing.
I want to leave a call for about noon. Doing a bing.
On this first show, Mary Martin is Bing's guest star.
We will be so happy, Nelly. Don't let me hear you make a sound.
Don't let me hear you make a sound.
While down in Lover's Lane, we'll wonder, sweetheart, you and I. We'll be so happy together, but it all depends on the weatherman, Nelly.
In the street.
Your feet is green and white.
As we've just seen, Bing's early Christmas shows were not devoted exclusively to Christmas numbers. But before long, Bing felt the show should be truly and completely, with little exception, a festive celebration of the holiday season. Now, Bing was a superstar, but he never acted like one. He never feared to share the spotlight, and he created a sense of ease for all who worked with him. On his Christmas show, Mary Martin was but the first in a long roster of guest stars invited to share in the festivities with Bing. Bing plays Santa to Melba Moore's soldier of the Salvation Army.
Ho, 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 Merry Christmas. Ho, 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 and a Happy New Year. Ho, 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 Merry Christmas, and tidings of good cheer. Open up your heart and give us all you can. You know that Christmas is the time when we should love our fellow man. Open up your heart, give us all you can. You know that Christmas is the time when we should love our fellow man.
Merry Christmas, brother.
Merry Christmas, sister.
You must be new here.
You must be too.
That's not exactly true. You see, we have been playing here year after year after year after year after year. Right here.
Right here?
Yes, on this corner.
On this corner?
Yes, on our corner.
On your corner?
Right here. Can't you move along by
find somewhere else to sing your song. Fa-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
Have you know there was a time? There was a time when my voice was higher.
Oh, yes.
When I could have sung with the Vienna Boys Choir. How, Merry Christmas. How, and a happy new year.
I'll have you know there was a time. There was a time we were asked to play between the hats at the cotton on New Year's Day.
I used to sing outside of St. Patrick's in New York. It was like my second home.
Well, we used to play at the Vatican, and there is no place like Rome.
How.
La, 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 la.
How.
La, 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 la.
This is my corner.
This is
away.
We will never go away. We're gonna stay here and play here. We will play till Christmas Day here. We'll stay here. We'll be spreading Christmas cheer here. There's no need to have you near here. So you better go away.
Merry little Christmas.
Twiggy sings with Bing.
Let your heart be light. Next year all your troubles will be out of sight.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all your troubles will be far away.
Here we are as in olden days, happy golden days of yore. Faithful friends who were dear to us, gather near to us once more.
Someday soon we'll have a happy new year.
Carol Burnett.
If the fates allow.
Until then we'll have to muddle through somehow. So have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Merry Christmas now.
Roy Clark.
Yeah, Roy.
You know, my daddy fell off a 13-foot scaffold and got killed.
What was he doing up there?
He's getting hanged.
Oh,
going up quick, we're rolling around, going up quick, we're having some fun. Going up quick, we're going in the world, going up quick, we'll see my girl.
A knock, knock.
Who's there?
Abe Lincoln.
Abe Lincoln who?
What's the matter? Don't you know me?
I'm going up quick, we're going in the world, going up quick, we're having some fun. Going up quick, we're going in the world, going up quick, we'll see my girl.
A knock, a knock.
Who's there?
Thomas Jefferson.
Thomas Jefferson who?
Say, was Abe Lincoln here just a minute ago?
I'm a-going up quickly, going to run, going up quickly, have some fun. Going up quickly, going in the world, going up quickly, see my girl.
Hey, Bing.
Tell it to me, Roy.
If you cross a rhinoceros and an aardvark, what do you get?
Well, you get a lot of strange people at the wedding.
I'm a-gonna pick, gonna run, gonna pick, have some fun. Gonna pick, gonna in the world, gonna pick, see my
my girl.
A pair of loafers,
Jackie Gleason.
Just your normal, very informal kind. They're built for taking it easy.
They're built for taking it slow.
A total treat for your suffering feet. And we're the men who know. A pair of loafers, a pair of loafers, appropriately named, you must agree. We're very much at home around the clubhouse or the links.
Ready at the railing when they start to pour the drinks.
And not particularly concerned about what anybody thinks. A pair of loafers, you and me. We're busy doing nothing, working the whole day through. Trying to find lots of things not to do. We're busy going nowhere, isn't it just a crime? We'd like to be unhappy, but we never can find the time. A pair of loafers, a pair of loafers, taking life easy before it's taken us.
I thought we might go fishing.
My favorite kind of day.
And then we'll describe to the rest of the tribe the one that got away.
A pair of loafers, a pair of loafers, free from all the foolishness and fuss. Our souls may need repairing. We'll leave that up to you.
We may run down at the heels sometimes, as loafers often do.
But give us a little shine and we'll look practically like new.
A pair of loafers, not the best in the biz.
A pair of loafers, how sweet it is.
A pair of loafers, that's us.
Fred Astaire.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingle in the ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
The Young Americans.
Giddy up, giddy up, giddy up, let's go. Let's look at the show. We're riding in a wonderland of snow.
We're gliding along with the song of a wintry fairyland.
Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy are we.
Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy cozy are we.
Connie Stevens, Michael Landon, and John Viner.
Up together like two birds of a feather would be.
Lightly flying o'er the snow, they ha 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 ho ho ho. With sleigh bells ringing, gaily singing, merrily we go.
Let's take that road before us and sing a chorus or two.
Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
All the world a blanket white of snow, so cold and crisp and light. With sharp winds blowing, we are going onward through the night.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring-ting, jingling, ting. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
Merrily we go.
It's a time for play ride, happy hip hooray ride. When I'm with you.
Whoa there now, whoa boy. Whoa boy.
Christmas narrows the generation gap. Bing Crosby and David Bowie.
Come, they told me, ba-rum-ba-bum-bum. A newborn king to see, ba-rum-ba-bum-bum. Our finest gifts we bring, ba-rum-ba-bum-bum. Rum-ba-bum-bum, rum-ba-bum-bum.
Peace on earth, can it be? Years from now, perhaps we'll see.
Our
see the day of glory.
See the day
of glory.
Living peace,
peace on earth.
we come. Every child must be made aware. Every child must be made to care. Care enough for his fellow man to give all the love that he can. I pray my wish will come true. For my child and your child too. We'll see the day of glory.
I pray my day
when men of good will live in peace again. Peace on earth. Can it be?
Perhaps Bing's most famous screen role was that of Father O'Malley, the easygoing priest in Going My Way, for which he won an Oscar. He turned down the role at first because he felt it inappropriate that a crooning minstrel and an owner of racehorses play a priest. Not until the Pope wrote him and dispelled his doubts did he accept the part. Bing was also reluctant to record Silent Night. He felt it would be a sacrilege to benefit financially from that religious hymn. And so, every penny earned by his recording of Silent Night, one of the best-selling records of all time, went to charity. Bing was, in fact, a deeply religious man. The teachings of the Jesuit fathers of Gonzaga University remained with him all his life.
We went caroling with Bing every year. We visited our friends and neighbors in their homes on Christmas Eve and in church on Christmas Day. Bing loved to tell the stories of Jesus, and he loved to lead the singing. Won't you join us?
Our children in each different place will see the living Jesus' face like theirs, but bright with heavenly grace and filled.
You know, we're all so familiar with the story of Christ that I think perhaps we tend to forget how truly remarkable it is in its simplicity. There was a man born of Jewish parents in an obscure village. The child of a peasant woman, he grew up in another obscure village. And he worked in a carpenter shop until he was 30. And then for 3 years, he was an itinerant preacher. He never wrote a book, never held office. He never owned a home, he never had a family. He never went to college, and he never put his foot inside a big city. He never traveled 200 miles from the place where he was born. He never did any of the things that usually accompany greatness. And while still a young man, the tide of popular opinion turned against him. His friends ran away, and he was turned over to his enemies. He went through the mockery of a trial, and his executioners gambled for the only piece of property he had, his coat. And when he was dead, he was taken down and laid in a borrowed grave. 19 wide centuries have come and gone, and today he is the centerpiece of much of the human race. All the armies that ever marched and all the navies that were ever built, and all the parliaments that ever sat and all the kings that ever reigned, put together, have not affected the life of man upon earth as powerfully as this one solitary life.
Oh, holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of the dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining. appeared, and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope, the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, hear the angel voices, oh, night divine, oh, night when Christ was born.
Time to look back with gratitude at being able to come this far, and a time to look ahead with hope and optimism to a future day when there'll be peace on earth and goodwill towards all men. We wish you all the blessings of the season and a dream to place under your pillow to see you through the cold nights. Until next time.
Just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops listen and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow.
I'm dreaming of a white card arrive. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be
jingle bells. It's the music I love to hear all the way. It's a matter of pure delight, making all this here is right. When you drive, when you drive, when you drive.